After today, there will be no confusion in debit and credit. There is no need to kill. With logical reasoning, you will understand why debit and credit an account in any general entry. We have 5 accounts in modern classification. Assets expand liability, capital and revenue. Let's talk about assets first. Our balance comes on the right hand side of the sheet where our debit balance comes on. Reflect the sets, which is the property of the business. I bought furniture, the asset I increased in our business of ₹20,000, i.e. in debit, I made some purchases and brought it if I made the asset furniture. Debit as well as cash are my assets. An asset increased, furniture increased, fixed assets. My second asset, i.e. cash decreased because it went out of business. If the asset is reduced, then I have done the credit. If the asset is increased, then I have done the debit. Now the second comes the capital, i.e. the part of the capital which is our owner comes on the left hand side of the balance sheet as the credit balance. That is, if I have any capital or liability, then the nature of its balance is always credit. The credit balance remains. Now, if I am introducing capital, now in my balance sheet, both the things are increasing. That is on one side. If it is seen on the asset side, cash increased, I brought cash inside the business, debit increased, then I debited the cash. Now, credit is also increasing. My capital is also growing because it is reflecting. If credit increases on the liability side and on the left side, then we will do it. If credit and debit will increase, then debit will be done. Third is liability, i.e. how much has to be paid out to the business, internally or externally. I suppose I took a loan from the bank, the money came into the bank. If money came into the bank, i.e. my assets increased, debit increased, I debited it. The bank has now become the liability of my business. That is, the liability that stood up on the credit side increased. My credit balance also increased, so I gave credit to it. Now I sold the goods, I generated the revenue of my business. Profit and loss is on the left hand side. Debit balance where we write all the expenses. Right hand side is credit balance where we write with all the income. Now, when the goods were sold, the money came and the goods went out. When the money came, I gave it the asset increased, I debited the cash, the income increased, I got the money. That is when the profit and loss income of that business increases, the revenue increases, then we give it credit. With the increase in revenue, my capital will also increase. Expenditure is my debit, i.e. profit and loss. Whatever expenses I book on his left hand side reduces my profit and ultimately reduces my capital. If my capital is decreasing, then I debit it like this, I will debit my expenses here too. Expenditure I made on salary. Salary of ₹5,000 is my expansion and I debited it. Meanwhile, my assets, particularly cash, experienced a decrease balancing the right side of my balance sheet, which I subsequently reduced further.